The world is changed. I feel it in the water. I feel it in the earth. I smell it in the air. Much that once was is lost. For none now live who remember it.
Moment
when all hope had faded, that Isildur, son of the king, took up his father's sword. But the hearts of men are easily corrupted.
Destroy it!
No.
I am Isildur's heir, not Isildur himself. My fate is my own.
To Helm's Deep. Rego, go!
Isengard is emptied. It is an army bred for one purpose, to destroy the world of men.
The Dark Lord draws near.
Them.
Help! They're everywhere!
Sanctuary of Rivendell, the smallest of us showed the greatest courage.
I will take it!
And a fellowship was forged.
I will take the ring to Mordor.
I will help you bear this burden, Frodo Baggins, as long as it is yours to bear.
Carry the face of his all, little one.
By my life or death, I can protect you. I will.
You have my sword.
And you have my bow.
And my axe.
So, Gandalf, you tried to lead them over Caradhras,
And if that fails, where then will you go?
To Moria.
This land has changed. We shall wait here until the path beyond appears safe.
We have had no word from Moria in many years.
There are orcs, many of them.
Mordor scum!
We could pass through the mines of Moria. My cousin Balin give us a royal welcome.
Watch out!
Get fell beast.
This is the Dawn of Durin, Lord of Moria.
Speak, friend, and enter. Melon. We now have but one choice. We must face the long dark of Moria.
It was here that we would find far more than the tomb of Balin, Lord of Moria.
We have barred the gates, drums, and the deep. We cannot get out. They are coming.
Behind!
kill yourself!
Yourselves!
Moria had been a dark journey for our fellowship.
Gandalf!
Fly, you fools!
No!
The quest stands upon the edge of a knife. Stray but a little and it will fail.
But it would become darker still, for our fellowship was failing.
I would have gone with you to the end, into the very fires of Mordor. Go, Frodo.
Run! Frodo carries the fate of us all. We must defend him.
We must defeat these Uruk-hai for Frodo to escape.
Attack!
Frodo carries the fate of us all. We must defend him.
We must defeat these Uruk-hai for Frodo to escape.
Thank you. On his honor, you shall pay.
Despite Boromir's heroism, the servants of Saruman captured members of our company, but we would not abandon our companions to torment and death. For days we followed their trail. Finally, it led us to Fangorn Forest.
This forest is old. Very old. It's full of memory. And anger.
They came this way. Come.
But their trail ends here. We must split up to find them quickly.
Thank you.
some sport.
Aragorn. There is something out there.
What do you see, Legolas?
The White Wizard.
Saruman.
In that great forest, many paths converged.
It cannot be.
There is a union now between the two towers, Orthanc and Barad-dûr.
Needed elsewhere. War is coming to Rohan.
Save everyone that we can, or this village will fall. You must press on. Needed elsewhere.
No!
must save everyone that we can, or this village will fall. You must press on. I am needed elsewhere. Done all you can, dear. The survivors will make for Helm's Deep.
You still have work to do. I will come back to you at the turn of the tide.
We are not alone in defending Rohan. The King's Guard were also fighting through to Helm's Deep.
I have seen it before, but never like this. Hope is to stand together. Saruman's forces move strange explosive devices through this town. Help us destroy them. Watch out for the explosives!
Should slow them.
Yeah.
It is impossible.
Yes.
Those few of us able to fight, march for Helm's Deep. There the future of Rohan shall live or die.
We could not let these creatures reach the refugees.
Oh, Make them fear the walls of Isengard. Kill that one! Kill that one! Kill that one! Kill that one!
that one!
People were defended, but we paid for it with many lives. I nearly lost my own. So it is that by various paths we have all come to the fortress of Helm's Deep to make a final stand.
Where is the horse and the rider? Where is the horn that was blown? They have passed like rain on the mountains, like wind in the meadow. The days have gone down in the west, behind the hills, into shadow.
We must keep Sauron's gaze fixed upon us. Keep him blind to all else that is moving.
Thank you.
shot too!
There are enough for us both, Gimli!
Take down that ladder before we're overrun!
Shelter! Let's go.
on the wall!
Down! Get down!
Back. It is over for now.
Oh, I got 19.
Then we are level.
We'll see about that.
Back! Get off the wall!
Our defense is overrun! The women and children are being trapped!
Get them to the Great Hall! We shall hold them here, or at the keep! We cannot let them near the Glittering Cave!
Thank you.
Never have I seen such axe work, Master Dwarf.
Nor I such bow skill. But they never stand back up after I have hit them.
We have help. Women and children are safe. For now.
We cannot hold them!
Inside the keep!
hold them!
Okay!
barricade!
Sauron and Saruman are tightening the noose. But for all their cunning, we have one advantage. The ring remains hidden. And that we should seek to destroy it has not yet entered their darkest dreams. And so the weapon of the enemy is moving towards Mordor. In the hands of a hobbit, each day brings it closer to the fires of Mount Doom. Sauron fears you, Aragorn.
Your end is near. Yes!
Yeah.
Your end is near. Your end is near. Ah!
You have elected the way of pain!
Your end is near. Your end is near. Your end is near.
Your end is near.
Thank you.
Your end is near.
You fool. It is time for you to stop. You did not seriously think an elf could contend with Saruman. None can or should even dare. You shall pay for your arrogance.
Ia rohishoxia apu buya muyaha!
is the horse and the rider? Where is the horn that was blowing? They have passed like rain on the mountains, like wind in the meadow. The days have come down in the west, behind the hills, into shadow.